Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastard Slot, and today we're going to play a little bit more of the Orion Project, a game that seems to change massively every single time I load it up. There's now like a third person down kind of shooter perspective. Last time we played this it was a top down shooter, I think, or am I on about a different game? The Orion group as a group of games is an exceptionally confusing mass of stuff, but I'm just going to click this button here, and assumingly these ion points are like the microtransactions. Now, however, I do have 21,000 coins to spend, and I'm seeing some pretty good stuff here. So let's go ahead and get ourselves a Triceratops hat. Okay, there we go, sorted. Guardians of Orion was the top-down shooter. Orion Project, this has been out for a very, very long time, and it's been available in hundreds of different forms, as far as I can tell. I swear every time I load it up, it is a completely different game. But it definitely used to be a third-person shooter-style horde kind of game, where you handled waves of dinosaurs, you know? This is very different. It's pretty cool, actually. Fa-chow! Welcome to Whiteout. Alright, oh no, see, this is top-down, and I'm confused once more. I'm so confused! Alright, I'm gonna ready up, whatever. Where's my buddy? Woo! Okay. I can jump now. Sort of.
Let's take the objective.
Ah, Blazer, how you doing, buddy? Look for this dude. This dude's... he's come ready. Don't kill all the dinosaurs. Leave some for me. We get a bonus chest in 10 minutes. Right, I'm quite excited about that idea, so... can I tell when my blink comes off? Cool, that I can. Good blink. Good blink. There we go. I just want to check something really quickly. Can I change the perspective? F1.
Requesting backup.
Yeah! Oh god! Oh, I'm dying. Hello. This is what I've been looking for. Woo! Where's my hat? Where is my hat? What is that meant to be? It's humongous! What is it? Ooh. What is that thing? Ah, raptor, raptor! You know what you are? Blaze, you're rubbish at this. Die less. God. How you doing, buddy? Alright, I'm liking this a little bit more now. Let's pick up some stuff, because I don't know what it is, but I got dinosaur bone. Use this stuff for crafting. Got some
time
scrap.
To go to work.
Got the power core. Got my little buddy here. Got some iron. Got an legs augment. Okay, let's check more controls while we can. How do I grenade? G.
Look at me go!
I've also got that! Alright, it's much better in this viewpoint, it must be said. Isn't the harvester over here?
Take out the Kruger!
Ooh! Grenade! Oh. Blaze, what are you doing?! Blaze, man! Man, you ain't anywhere near that right place, yo. Noober! Right, let's do this. Man, you ain't anywhere near the right place. Right, we've got to protect the harvester. It's harvesting things, and that's important probably for science. Ah! Where's my hat? It's really all I care about right now.
Rest in pieces.
Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna carry this game no problem. Jabba chow! Jabba chow!
Not even a scratch.
I've gotta admit, the dinosaur models are actually pretty cool. Hello, it's like a Dilophosaurus. Because everyone knows Dilophosaurus is spit poison. It's science, don't argue with science. As many. Oh, right, well. These look like Dimorphodons. Come here. Ow! Okay, how do I repair the harvester? It did tell me, but I just threw a grenade at it. I'm not sure that's quite the best method for repairing. And it's this is actually a pretty cool idea. I think I like it more as a first-person shooter. I think this works better. Woo! Awesome!
Look at me go!
Guys, repair the harvester. Guys. Oh, it's three. Is it three? Yeah. No worries, guys. I'll handle everything. You just bugger off and do your own thing. Yeah, not a problem. Kids these days. Can't trust them, I tell you. Well, it's a bit freaking late now, isn't it? I'm sticking with first person. I'm quite enjoying this. It's sad. It's a bit weird that I can't look down. That's the most I can look down. I think what that is they could be bothered making it so you, they've actually put legs in though. You can see the legs every now and again. So why is it not, why can I not look any further down? That's so weird. Whatever. I like the map anyway. It's a pretty game. How you doing, buddy? You wish you had a hat like me. Can I change it? I want to put my hat on. Yeah! No. Hat. Hat. Clothes. Right, if I go default helmet and then put the hat on, is that going to work? This is stupid! Ruining my dreams! All I want is to be a Triceratops. Oh no, it's a Jekyll, apparently. Whatever that thing is there. Probably a Jekyll. Ah, more like a Deadle. Lol. What is it? Let's have a look. I want to see all the models. Where's its face? It's very hard to look at them since I can't look. Oh god, it's creepy. Oh. Hello. Defend the harvester. Oi! Oi! You little cheeky bugger, come here. I am become death, destroyer of worlds! And dinosaurs. Sort of dinosaurs. Ooh. Ice gel.
Not even a scratch.
Not even a scratch. Ah! Ah! Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. Reload.
We ain't going hungry tonight.
They're not really that interested, are they? They're just kind of. Oh, we'll just ignore the guys. Must kill machine that we can't understand. Ah, oh wait, he's interested. Bloody T-Rex looking little bugger, isn't he? I like the spikes. Grenade! Pachow! Grenades are rubbish. What's that? What did I just get? Double!
Can't touch this.
Got level 12 dude in here. Look at me sitting at bloody level 1 like a noob.
Requesting backup.
Ah! I've been pounced! I'm okay, don't worry about it guys, don't worry about it. Thank you, you're a good lad, you know that. I'll take you home to meet my mum, I'll tell you.
Couldn't you drop us any closer?
My little buddy, look at him! I'm really surprised there's people playing this game, by the way. It's like Friday at like midday or 1 PM or something. Why are people online?
Look at me go!
Everyone's playing Assault, like everybody.
Look at me go!
Maybe I'm gonna change class. Can I change class? Nah. Ratatoy! Oi! Ratatoy! Press R, you noob! Noober! Trying to be helpful, okay?
Safety's off, everyone. All drones sighted. All drones sighted.
Oh god, hello. Shoot with a hand! Shoot her! Good shoot. Oh god.
All drones sighted.
I remember this last time, right? The game being pretty easy, and then these little things got involved, and it got really difficult all of a sudden. Like, as soon as the humans and the movements got involved, the game just changed completely. That thing. Don't let that thing touch you. It will horn you to Hades. Can't stop me. Can't stop me now. Can't stop me now. Can't stop me. I leveled up. I'm a genius. Good work, team.
Look at me go.
Oh, sure, I see the point in the jetpack. You can't bloody jetpack over anything. Oh well. Got myself a poison gem. Gonna craft a something. Oh, he's got a little. Oh, that's my little friend. Hello, my little friend.
Look at me go.
If I keep shooting at him, he'll pay attention. Or he'll leave.
Go.
Kill the wild T-Rex.
Alright! Look at me go!
I'm up for that. Look at me go. Look at me go!
Look at me go!
It's like Linkin Park all of a sudden. There it is. Whoa! Rex has learned how to use tools. Look at this thing.
Look at me go.
T-Rex more like Noob Rex, lol. Bam! Bam!
Look at me go!
That was oddly exciting. We've got coins! I did it! I think. We've got a chest anyway. What'd I get? Don't know what any of these things do! But I'm excited about them. I really want to get like a legendary chest now, just see what we kind of get in them, you know? Nice! Nice. Look at me go. Retatoya, I hate you. You ruined that game. We won. I'm quite proud of us. I'm not really sure why. Whatever. I'm trying to stay so. Alright. Did it. Don't want to play with Retatoya anymore, okay?
Hello.
Whoa. I want a hooded cloak. I can get a hooded cloak. I saw it, right? I just didn't know how it worked. Right, we're going to buy it because it looks awesome. It's there! Okay. There's no cloak. And I look kind of dumb. Like I got a big booty. But I'm ready, let's do it. Server browser. Outback. Join. Bam. Nice. Just... No, I want to go orbital command, surely. Look at that. It's just... It's all in the booty. I don't want to be here. what? I'm really surprised they're still working on this game. They must be getting money. People must be buying these packs and enjoying the game. There's quite a few people online. Alright, let's try that again. Okay, I'm gonna set up my own server. Better server. Blackjack and hookers. Forget the server! See, that was an original joke and not a meme. I look ridiculous. Great game. Right, where would we like to go? Let's go. Right, we've done that one. Let's go Outback. Outback looks pretty cool, actually. Race and PvP are both coming out this year. That he's got a laser sword! Okay, let's go survival. Go. Yeah. By the way, there's no way that first person view is actually a good idea. I definitely prefer it because it feels just cooler, seeing the dinosaurs up close and stuff. But there's no way there's any advantage to it over top down. Because with top down, you don't have to aim. You have to aim left to right, but you don't have to aim up and down, right? Guardians of Orion 1.5 is now live. This build is highly experimental, unless such as likely to be a few bugs out. What's Guardians of Orion? What's the difference? I don't get it. I'm never gonna understand how these people design games. And as far as I know, they're working on a third in the Orion series of odd games that don't really function correctly. Woo! I love that though. I really do. Hello. Okay.
Who wants some of this?
I mean, there's still a harvester, right? So there's, like, no difference. I'm just hoping I get a friend, basically. My gloves look stupid. Pa-pow! Shotgun's rubbish. Oh, God in heaven. The shotgun sucks! The shotgun sucks! The shotgun is so bad! Why? Okay, I'm back. Ah! Okay. See what I mean? Okay, one. I'm ready. Woo! Full speed. Bam! It's a terrible, terrible weapon.
Affirmative.
Tell me this game's not ridiculous. Bam! Bam! Can't hide this viewpoint. Bam! Bam! Woo! I can't see a freaking thing. Ah! No! 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 So, I tried this game, or variations on this game, about 100 times in my life now. It's not the first time, and it still does not sit right with me. There's something about the game that does not function correctly. Oh no. I feel like they just need a bigger budget. If they had just a little bit more budget, it could be something pretty cool. But it needs help. The UI is terrible. And that's the main problem. Oh no, it's fun. The dinosaur models are cool. They don't look like dinosaurs, but it's cool, and that's really all that matters. So, yeah. Orion Project. Beautiful, beautiful main menu music, by the way. They keep changing this, what the screen looks like, whatever. We're gonna end it there. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.